Tom, once you said you'd never be without me. Were they just words?
No, I meant them. They were not just lying on top of the damn words. I meant them.
When?
And I made a big mistake. I made you split with your father. I regretted that when I thought about it. From that moment on, I had a commitment to you, and I don't want any commitments.
But I'm...
Wait a minute. I haven't written half the books I intended to write. I haven't done half the things I wanted to do. What came between us is time. You have so much of it. Hell, you even have enough time to be unhappy.
Tom, do you love me?
Irrelevant.
Well, I love you. And you're all I've got.
You have youth and beauty, $3 million in an 8-room apartment. What do you mean I'm all you got?
If you only knew how little that money means to me.
Don't say that. Your father earned that money for you. Maybe he only worked at it for less than a year, but believe me, that's the hardest money he ever earned. You said you wouldn't. Now look at it this way. You gave a middle-aged guy his last pretense of being a stud. For that, I'll always be grateful.
But we did have something special, didn't we?
Yeah.
Well?
We did once, yeah.
Well, once is not enough.
Can a greed leave me speechless and dreamless?
Tom, please.
I hate to end our little talk in a note of slight but unquestionable vulgarity, but I do have to pee. Make everything so much easier for both of us if you would hear when I got back.